Hey guys, today we're going to be playing Spooky's House of Jumpscares, or Spooky's Jumpscare Mansion, as it's called now. This is that guy, he's with me.
Hey!
He's going to watch me pee myself, probably.
Yay!
I played this game a little bit, to make sure it wasn't too scary.
Okay.
But it's still scary.
Yeah.
So, hopefully it's going to start and not crash or something. Yeah, Spooky's Jumpscare Mansion.
Yay.
Seem more enthusiastic.
Okay.
Loading external assets.
What does that mean?
Lag. This is not a good thing. Lag is never a good thing.
Oh.
Okay. Yeah, please note this is a horror game. Does have flashing lights. Creepy sounds. Creepy images.
Derelict mansion upon the hill that cast a blanket of darkness over the town. The history of the house itself is virtually unknown, and even the town's oldest residents cannot remember the mansion's origin. Being an avid history enthusiast, he embarked on the mountain up the mountain to visit the manor, hoping to shed some light backstory of this troubling fortress of darkness.
Ooh,
that's pretty cool.
This seems very...
I'm spooky.
Yes, you are. You're very spooky.
And this is my home.
Okay.
Can you, Uncle Claire, make it through 1,000 rooms?
Probably, but not today.
Do you find what lies at the end?
Maybe.
Or is there even... Is that... I don't really know.
Why?
Anyway, just...
You should know! You should know! You should go now! I shouldn't trust you.
You just go through walls. Wow, this seems actually very, very scary.
Big cartoony. Warning, there are cute jump scares in this game.
A visual simulator.
Yeah, you'll see in a little bit. Think about room 10. Maybe. Oh my god.
Oh my god, there's a chair! That's so scary!
Okay, this is some very complicated hopscotch.
What is that painting?
I don't know.
It's not a painting.
What's going on? These look like guys. Very, very sad person. Left or right?
About left is right. So,
wait, I see something.
Oh,
a note.
First place, just...
Hold on, I'll read it.
Oh, okay.
At first, this place seemed cute, but I've been here for days now. I'm feeling quite parched, and I keep getting the feeling like I'm being watched by something. This is not romantic at all.
I mean romantic?
It's a horror game!
It's not romantic.
Darn, I can't hear it.
Room 8.
Aw, it's a little baby!
Aw, that's so cute. Yes.
How dare you call me cute? Creepy dude in the field. The baby again. More crazy hopscotch. Yay, the walls are purple now. I mean, who designed our house like this?
Don't.
Well, who designed any building like this other than me? Okay, we got 1, 2, 3, or 4.
Three.
Ooh. I like the picture. Very uncreative, but it's a nice picture. I love how we all have a health bar. Usually means something's gonna go down.
Oh, okay. I think the pictures tell something about this place.
Either that or they're just creepy in there, they get you scared. Like, oh, they are in a lot of games. Oh.
Windows.
It's Windows XP! Cue Windows XP sound. Oh, no, 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 no. Same painting. Ooh, what's this? Oh, it's the end of the world. I'm just gonna go straight. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, I never encountered this room. That's weird. It's a bed.
Nice bed.
Can I get in the bed? No, I can't get in the bed. Yeah. I wanna go to bed! I'm tired!
Okay, run, 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 what run, was run. That?
I don't know.
Why is her so hallway with really?
I don't know. He told me. He's so weird. Same bed, but with things.
Things.
Okay, we're in room 26. I know after 50 rooms it stop. So let's just get a break. So let's see.
I think the hallways is where.
Ooh, I like this bed.
I think the hallway is where.
Yeah, I figured there'd be jump scares, but now. Go this way.
I make sure that.
Black bed.
Yeah. Okay, what was that?
I don't know.
She's very intensely creepy. Another
random chair.
Oh, jeez, I think it's going to be.
Papyrus.
Oh my!
Adorable.
Okay, that's now adorable. The jump scares are really scary, but then afterwards it's not that scary because now
and he doesn't have feet. He took his feet. No.
But he's still really cute. It's just a cardboard thing.
Okay. Okay.
Okay. So jump scares are starting to happen.
Yep. Right back
there. They're just gonna be.
Yeah. Mostly. Until later on. Mostly. And then you get other things.
Other
things. That's kind of the reason I'm running. Oh, wait, wait, no. I know something is falling, but I feel like I have to do the same rooms over and over. Hopefully, I'm leaving notes as bed comes to prove we're making progress on this nation. I just hope I don't run out of ink. I'm dreadfully thirsty. Oh, no, no. Ink, not quite cleansing my thirst. Taste is terrible. Stains are terrible. Don't think drinking it is a very romantic idea. You're in a freaking horror game. It's not supposed to be romantic. You should. You should know you're not. You should always know you're in a horror game.
Is there a bed right next to the door?
So you can escape in case of a fire. Whoa!
What is this room supposed to be?
Who knows? I'm gonna go through this door. And through this door. I'm just gonna keep continuing going straight and why is this okay? Yeah, we made it! I felt something to satisfy my unromantic thirst. I woke today and beat faint. I'm from near a bottle of red wine. I'm not sure what brand or year, but there's no label. All I can gather is it tastes strongly metallic. Ew! You know what he was drinking?
Oh god, no!
I'm not gonna say it. All I can say is that's a cute kitty.
That's very, very cute.
Sea game. And let's go down. Doo-doo-doo. What's wrong with the elevator? Whee!
Wait, this whole room is
watch this. Watch my speed bar. It's holding the thing. Well, it's touching me.
Wow. Whoa, nice sound effects.
Yep.
Try this and I'm scared.
Yeah. to be a thing now.
Oh god! Always!
Dark, spooky heart.
Cute, adorable squid monster.
Oh no, my worst fear!
We both jumped on that. Oh dear lord.
Ooh. We had a scare count.
Yeah, alright, we. Probably a scare counter at least. Who knows? There's too many scares in this game to be able to keep it. Okay. I don't think it was one. Well, duh!
Why did he
it's a horror!
So,
game.
Why did he think of that? Oh, what's that thing in the middle of the book?
Spouting, splashing, soaking innards, and just. I didn't get to read it. Run. Run. I remember this guy. He honestly scares me. Oh, there he is.
What the crap is it?
You don't want to know. Oh, there he is. He's coming for me. He's coming and he can fly.
What the crap?
Exactly.
Does he jump scare you?
No, he kills you. That's why you have a health meter. I've actually never been killed by him. I think I took like one damage from him. No, I haven't taken any damage from him. Oh! Spider.
Adorable spider.
Why did he have to poop all over the floor?
I have no idea.
Well, we're nearing room 100.
Why do you have diarrhea, man? What did you eat? By the other guy.
There's gonna be a jump scare.
Oh, never mind.
I don't think he's following us, but I'm still gonna run. Because I know the second. Oh! I don't know how much longer I can go. I haven't seen any of my previous notes. That means either I'm getting somewhere, and someone's taking them. Oops! Sorry, guys. Well, that's nice.
Very, very nice.
This way.
Get that thing in there,
no, it's the same design. We're making progress, though. You look at the room counter.
Oh.
And you actually can't go back. So, I'm just gonna continue going straight whenever I can. Nice picture. Ooh, arcade games. Miss Spook.
Aw, oh, yay!
Whoa! I'm spooky! Oh, it's the opposite of Pac-Man. Oh, can't go that way. Can I track with these guys? Run.
You're Pac-Man. You have to get him.
You sure? Because, you just ate that person. I want to see if I can get behind him.
Okay. Thank you, Miss Spook.
Mala Spook. Okay, I don't like spooky anymore.
Okay.
Nope. Having none of that. Having none of that on my channel. This one doesn't work.
That is actually... Who made those games?
I don't want to know. I want to get out of here. Let me go. Let me go.
That is like... Just has a note back there.
I don't care. Anyway, I've been looking for notes. I haven't seen any.
Dang it!
I missed that. Oh, there's another one. I'm just gonna play this again because it's fun. How's like the sound?
Ah! seem really scary.
It makes you wonder, is Spooky a good ghost?
Toast!
It's a toast ghost!
It's a toast, adorable toast!
Num!
Cardboard Num. Toast thing!
Num!
Wow!
Nam!
Getting close to room number
100. We're nearing 100. We're like a tenth of the way there. We can do this, guys! I hate these drums.
Yay!
Another kitty! This has been my last note. But I have never heard my escape, but it's really not true. This is like my escape from everything else. And yet my life is kind of romantic.
Romantic?
I don't know.
It's weird. Game save, yay.
I think we're gonna go to room 500 before we end the video. So we're getting to this room pretty fast. I wish I had elevator like that. Took a one up. You're not supposed to go down. It's kind of the point.
This is a very nice place.
It's a roof. And why did they make the hallway so small?
And now they're still using four little side rails.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna jump down. No, kill us. Let's go straight. More games. I like this game, I'm sorry.
Okay.
I like the sound. Okay, I'm out of here.
Oh, not the other one.
Oh, not this one. Okay, it's wrong on this one. Okay, the other one. Okay. So it's left. 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 Straight. Left, left, straight, right. Okay, so left, then left, left, straight, left. Left, left, straight, left, door. It's different each time. Okay, ladder. Oh. What? Ooh, it's a baby. Ooh, it's a diamond. Baby. Man thing. Hole in the wall. Blood.
Okay, I don't think the music is working.
Teddy Cry is growing more and more restless. I told Spook we needed more funds with sedatives, but she laughed and flew to the ceiling. Without more samples to keep these things docile, I'm not sure how longer we can keep them safely. Keycard. Got a keycard. It opens up this door. Oh, I remember now. I'm not gonna bother reading the note, because I know it's coming. And it's locked, I'm gonna die.
It's a centipede. You'll see in this room if I don't die first. I don't hear it. That's my bad. There it is. Oh, dear Lord. Never taken damage from this one either, but still, it's still kind of creepy. Wait, no, wrong one.
Run!
Oh, I went the wrong way! Why did you design this house like this, people?
Just run, who cares?
I want to know where it is so it doesn't get me.
Okay, now the music stops. Something bad gonna happen.
Not necessarily. The music starts and stops at random.
I like it whenever it just starts.
Those holes are a bad sign. I can drop out of those.
You can?
No, it can. Oh, come on. Listen for clicking. Look at that. No, okay. The sound of feet. Things that click, 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 as it runs. I don't think it's following us anymore.
Wrong way.
Hold on. I think it is the right way for this specific thing. No, it's not. Why? Well, in my last little playthrough, the test playthrough, it wasn't. This way was always the wrong one. Yeah, I think it is. But we kept having things for this side with the, random error table. We didn't count for those, it's a room 200 and something. So, this is weird.
Ah, good music.
Yeah, but it's a good sound. Well, Keep running. Keep running. Ain't seen no more holes, we never said. Keep running. Room 100. We need 5 more.
5 more?
5 more rooms to go, and then we'll be at room 150.
Yay.
Ooh. Wait for the dumpster. Oh, it's the writing guy. Oh, there's no note. No wonder he's dead. And he's wearing a sombrero.
Oh, okay. That seems very nice, but where does all of his clothes go?
Yeah. Try where every skin went.
Skin, muscles, organs.
I mean,
think that it went to the,
that lab. Maybe. But no, he came
after. Oh, coffee.
Got the coffee.
Well, that messed me up.
Really? So we're playing the video into 2 parts.
Oh. What is that?
Uh-oh. I remember this. I foresaw this!
So what is this?
Oh, hey, look. Rawr.
Huh. How'd you get a flashlight?
Who knows? Those guys. They're evil. Aww, the murder cat. Oh wait, there's one directly in front of me. Crap. They kill you.
The jump scare?
No. They legit just regular kill you. Hi. Look at that was stupid, but
you just showed me how. So why are you doing that?
Reasons. It's in Japanese! It's in Japanese or Korean or Chinese, I'm not sure, but I think it's Japanese. I'm just gonna say it's Japanese. One of these has a note in it. There it is. Oh wait, it's this stuff. Okay, we're just gonna go. What's weird is we didn't find any of the computers. So I can't show you the monsters. Oh yeah, oh. No! No!
Who's her?
You don't wanna know! She's evil.
Scary.
And she passes the walls. It looks like a spooky on steroids. There she is.
Okay, okay. Run!
Still, go jump in the pool and die again. Kinda, I guess.
Where are you
going?
Okay, now these things are actually
scary.
Less scary. The cute jump scares. They're actually getting less scary. For some reason.
Oh no! Those places finally started to affect me. I've seen enough horror movies to know how to have a simple ghost or two, but these monsters keep me faster and stranger.
How do you write it on the note?
I think it's a different person.
That guy who was the writing person?
No, it's a different person. There's a different writing style of Gil. He didn't keep talking about romantic stuff. He's gonna start being obsessed about movies. That's like one of the things I remember about the notes. Once I'm gonna stop picking them up until after 250. Not 250, 200. Whatever. 250, that's right. Close the way. Just keep running. Six more rooms to go. It's a freaking fart cloud! It's a fart cloud! It's a fart cloud! Can I get on this one? Yes! I think I picked up the note.
Pick up the note, what does it say?
In order to try this house, I need to keep writing notes. It's great and central protagonist would do it like this. One of those stories. It's an obscure horror reference that no one gets and it's somehow misinterpreted as instructions.
G-Labs. Huh. Oh. Well, okay.
Oh, I didn't miss them that pops up here. Oh. Why haven't we found any of the computers yet? I miss Cat Dose. It's like GLaDOS. Look at the cat. Cat Dose. Cat Dose. This one. Yeah, okay, it went back to this. You don't wanna know. Let's just say everything's about to get real trippy.
Real what?
Trippy. Trippy. The screen's about to go crazy. In flash. So, anyone that has, like, what's the word, epilepsy? Leave the video now. Skip quite a bit. Okay, here he is. Here he is. Oh, crap.
Okay, I'm not
lying. Who am I?
Doesn't scare me.
Oh, crap, no. Run, run. Why did I run this way? No! I think so. I'm gonna make it trippy. But move! No. I keep getting blocked on those. Move. There he is. Or she, I'm not sure.
It's...
Okay, it stopped affecting me. Yeah, I like that. Yeah, no, oh, no, no. It's in the room. No. I am not your food. I can't see. I'm gonna die. I hate that. Why is that a thing? I can't see. Ugh. I'm really susceptible to that. Why can't they have the doors glow or something? Or flash or something so you know where they are. Yeah, I don't care. Oh, cat dust!
Yes. So you can see what we're up against. Zest specimen database.
Okay. Dose out. Vitality's 4. Method, hardjack. A cardboard cutout figure that springs out from the walls. Proved not very effective against healthy subjects. Physical tearing is its method of destruction. A mostly semi-solid base vector that frequently changes matter states. Proved very effective against the weaker or subjects. Infectious bites. A test specimen being developed at GL Lab should prove useful when released. Trials have shown it's accurately effective against the average subjects. Why do you keep saying suspects? 14th century spirit that was contained and relocated here tests to yet receive reveal origins, but all relevant information has been placed in the testing chamber. Proved effective, but not greatly more than previous specimens. That's the thing that was easiest. A creature found inside a church was well down. Subjects are lost after contact with the specimen. Current method of killing is unknown. Prudency is concerning. Mental issues or weak wills. Error. Okay, we can't access it anymore. Modify house layout.
Use this.
Okay, we're gonna go this way. We know what we're up against, and we're all creeped out. We're ready to go. Can't go that way. No! Okay.
I guess we'll stop it.
Yeah, why not? give us time to go change our pants.
Yeah.
Yeah, that would be good. Still doesn't do anything. You don't have anything. Okay. Is that spooked him? Okay, that was terrible. Never mind. Forget I said anything. Oh, I still haven't died over here later, I guess. I don't think. Sure. So that's my character leaving notes for pointless exposition. Found a strange computer that describes monsters and seems that they're all less called effective based on how many people they kill. Hey, Spooky!
So, you made it this time?
Yep.
Yes.
That's great. Mm-hmm. I shall grant you a gift for your progress. So just keep going.
Oh, cool, it's a pink thing. Okay, we're gonna say Pepper Pumpkin.
Oh, pumpkin, yeah. Wow!
So many baby papyrus! Yes! Damn it, Darp.
What is this thing?
Well, that's,
That's my tears. It's my tears from playing this game.
Well, that's actually, a good gift. Thank you.
Yeah.
Wow. Well, this reminds me.
Yeah.
Hope you guys enjoyed.
Yeah.
We will be doing another three parts, sorry.
Yeah, probably three parts. Or more.
If we don't die and have to restart. So, yeah.
Why are we yawning whenever we just got jumpscared 500 times?
I don't know. Well, see ya guys.
Bye.
Wait, what?
Oh.
What? Oh.
See ya.